I'm just trying to prove that I'm not just a flash in the pan. Oh, the things I do for a laugh. It's now time for the Q&A I have been promising you. Now, I have one question from a wonderful viewer, and several others from a source that wants to remain anonymous. And I was told under no circumstances will I tell who it is, or she will hurt me severely. I am inclined to believe her. And we'll start with the questions right after this. Hey people, how are we doing today? It's time for the Q&A that I promised you. And as I mentioned, tomorrow is a special day for me. Now, from anonymous sources, I don't know where they came up with these questions, but here it goes. If you had a female celebrity as a sister, who would you wish it to be? Oh, wow. Jennifer Lawrence. That way she can be my younger sister, and I could tell her what to do. Probably not. Can you do splits and not continue walking? I want to keep walking. How many countries have you been to? Let me see. There's America. And I went up north once, and that was Canada. And I've seen pictures of Mexico. Does that count? Two. What was your favorite TV show when you were a child? I had lots of favorite shows. Star Trek, Lost in Space, Batman, Bewitched, Wild Wild West, just to name a few. I spend a lot of time in front of the TV. Would you rather have an American accent or a British accent? I'd rather have an Australian accent. Because they sound cooler. They sound cooler as a ball. Have you ever had Indian food? Yes, I have. Fact is, I did a video on them. I had some Indian food, and I found out that when they say mild, it's not necessarily what we would call mild. If you know what I mean. How many pairs of shoes do you currently own? I guess she wants me to be honest about this. About 13, maybe. Just a couple. How old were you when you found out that Santa wasn't real? No. Santa is real. I've seen him. I've talked to him. And he's as real as me and you. And you. And hey, stop bugging your sister. Yes, you. Santa is watching. He's watching you. Oh yeah. And from a wonderful YouTuber, OMG Becca G, what are your favorite kinds of movies and TV shows to watch? Well, currently I'm watching a lot of superhero movies and TV shows. I'm watching anything sci-fi. Some things I wish weren't. I'm not going into details. And a few horror movies. With that being said, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up and let me know you liked it. And as always, if you're new to this channel and you like what you see, and it's not just a flash in the pan, I can't believe I said that. Subscribe to my channel. You never know what's going to happen next. And if you have any questions or comments, you can put them in the comment section below. Let me see, what else? I guess I can tell you that you can follow me on social media if you want to. A Facebook page, Kenny Davenport, YouTuber. And if you wish, you can write me a letter. Send it to Kenny Davenport at P.O. Box 198, Crossville, Tennessee, 38557. And be sure to include a self-addressed stamped envelope so that I can write you back. Well, I can't think of anything else to do, so I'll end this now.